about what this building, this facility kind of means for your program.
The landmark that this is just incredible. When I first started here as an assistant 26 years ago, the only gym on campus was what's now the Lockhart Arena, and we shared that with everybody. So the mid-season, my first year of coaching as the head coach, the UCCU Arena opened up, and now we have this. It's incredible. It's rewarding for me personally, and like I said earlier, just the pioneers of our program who, they did it when it was really, really hard, and they didn't have some of these resources. So grateful to those young women who were in our program, and just really grateful to the Nellisons and everybody who's been just supportive of us. And it's just a dream. I mean, literally a dream come true. I have windows in my office. I was here for 26 years without a window. The birds actually fly by during the day. The sun comes up. It's incredible.
It gives you natural.
Oh, natural. Yes, there's nature out there. And just been a dream for me. Just very, very grateful to all the people who made this possible.
You touched on that a little bit, but just the ability to have your own dedicated space. I remember talking to Mark, and he mentioned sharing the building next door, but having to share it with the county, with circuses that come
through,
with high school graduations and stuff like that. How nice is it to have a place that is, and you touched on that, but that really is your own?
It really is immeasurable. I mean, truly, we were guests there, and grateful for the years that we had there, but the events that were there, you know, from the circus, there was ice capades, there was motocross. I mean, there was a phenomenal amount of events that booted us out of there, out of our own, you know, own facility. So we were grateful for our years in the UCCU. We still play games in there, but also just so happy to have this facility. And the girls have 24/7 access along with the men, and it just, they I don't know if they appreciate it, but I certainly do.
I know basketball season never stops, and you're in kind of the heat of the recruiting season. I think recruiting period just opened.
Yeah.
Is this a part of, and you don't have to obviously give away too many secrets, but is this a part of your pitch to?
Oh, for sure. Absolutely. We had one of our recruits here. I'm not allowed to say who it was, sure. But she is already signed. We have another one who's here, a future recruit, but just absolutely. We take this on video. My assistant's going international tomorrow, and he'll be taking the, you know, video of this building with him, and it puts us in a whole different level than some of our competition. And so anything we can do to elevate our status with recruits is really important.
Absolutely.
So many people went into this, but are there any kind of special shout outs that you've noticed as you've been working with Coach Pope and President Holland and everybody?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, I think it starts first with President Holland. You know, it's his university, it's his basketball programs, and with him and Val Peterson, Vince Odepaul, it's important that they had the same vision, that they wanted this for their athletic department. And then they went out and made it happen. Scott Cooksey with development and Todd Nebaker with the athletic department development. But obviously the Nellisons are critical in that. It's such a great thing to see Travis Hansen, Ronnie Price, Ryan Toulson be able to give back to the university in the way that they did as well. So I know a lot of former athletes of mine and former athletes of the coaches that were here for the men's team contributed. But hard to pinpoint any one person, but I think that's the beauty of it. It's a collective effort.